If you are looking to automate lead generation for your business, then this video is for you. Hi, I'm Shivani, and today I'm going to show you how to create a lead generation chatbot without any coding using WotNot. So let's get started. First, let's go to Bot Builder and click on Builder Bot. So these are the various channels for which you can create a chatbot using WotNot. Let's build one for a website today. I'm going to click on Build from Scratch, and you can see it takes me to this canvas. This is where I'll create a conversation flow for, let's say, a marketing agency. Let's begin by renaming the bot to Lead Generation. Now I'm going to start adding action blocks with the help of this plus button. Action blocks, as the name suggests, are used to perform a specific action. Let's see how. First, I want to send a greeting message, and for that, I'll select the Send a Message action block and add a message. Next, I'm going to select the Buttons action block. This is to create multiple options and have separate conversation flows for each option. I'm going to do the same thing for Explore Services and create three different options to show the services offered, and same for Acme. But instead of adding more action blocks, I'll just include the links here. At this point, I want to collect some responses from the visitors, and for that, we have the Collect Input action block. Filling in the details, and there you go. Now, here's an action block that will help simplify the lead generation process a bit. It's the Form action block, and it's perfect for when you don't want to stretch the conversation flow and collect multiple information at one go. Next, I'll end the conversation flow with a thank you message using the Send a Message action block again. Now, wouldn't it be great to receive an email every time the bot generates a new lead for you? Well, Send an Email action block can do exactly that for you. So let's add that. Like this, I'm going to keep adding action blocks and create a nice conversation flow. Now that everything is in place, let's test this bot. If you still think the flow needs some tweaks, you can always go back and do that. You can also customize the look of this widget if you want. Lastly, let's hit the deploy button and enter the URL of the website here. That was all for this video. Hope you found it helpful. Sign up to WotNot today to automate your lead generation for your business. The link is in the description box below. And if you have any other queries, you can put a comment below. We would be happy to help. Until next time.